Ishan brought up a good point that we kind of need a berm here to keep the speed. So I dug out a berm. There's obviously a ton of that stuff, but yeah, pretty nice berm, and we still have all that dirt, which that was a hole, and we dug it, and I filled it back in, and we can use some of that dirt, so should be fun. One issue is drainage, but yeah. And we're back. The wheel was way too loose, so I took it off and tried tightening it, and I have quick released, and I think so it was either too easy to put on and the wheel would like rattle, or it was too loose and it'd be too hard to put on. So I went too tight and hard to put on, and so basically I tried pushing it and I think I broke something in here. So, yeah. Yeah. It's mostly my fault, but the wheel was kind of loose, so I don't know if it's anyone's fault. I mean, if the wheel... Yeah, I'm gonna end it right here, because that sounds stupid. But I won't be riding for a while. 2 days later, the bike is fixed.
The berm is really tight right now. We'll try to fix that later.
Try out the berm.
Over Thanksgiving break until the weekend, I'm going to my grandparents, aunts, and great-grandparents. So, stay tuned.